Okay, now the both poles of big mast that comes in the front are finished, and this small one is also a pole, one of the two poles that will come here behind on the hull. And in between these two poles, my crab claw sail will hang. Now I will. Now I have to make a model for a base. For a base that will come on the cabin, because the front mast will stay on the cabin in the front, about 3 meters behind the stern. Behind the steam.